It was semifinal action in the Ottawa Hills Invitational as senior Andy Gunkler took on a sophomore from Maumee Valley, Iyad Jara, and Jara was in control. This one took the opening set 6-2, and then he would go on to take the second 6-1 as he recorded 13 winners. He improves to 14-2 on the year and advances to the championship of the Ottawa Hills Invitational. 6-2, 6-1, Iyad Jara is a winner.